My name is Teresa Ganzel, and you're watching Comic Bible TV. Thank you.
We're here with Teresa Ganzel. What brings you out today?
Well, this organization, I love One Mama and everything they're doing. And of course, Donna, we should all look so good, right?
We should.
Well, you do. Yes.
Oh, thank
yes.
you. I'm trying to get a lot of fitness tips. What is your best fitness tip?
I think the old-fashioned saying, just do it.
There you go.
Yeah. And also,
I think Nike stole that from us, huh?
Yeah, they did. And also, I am a big swimmer. Okay. And I will tell you, I just think swimming takes care of your whole...
She likes to get wet.
Okay. Whew!
Let me ask you this. This is Comic Bible TV, so we like to be a little wild and crazy. So what, I know that you've had a huge career in film and television. What are some of the funniest moments that you've had on TV and film?
Oh, boy. I had a lot of them. I used to do a lot of sketches with Johnny Carson. And I'll tell you what, there was one time I did a sketch with him, and while we were doing the sketch, he was wearing a mustache, and his mustache fell off, and he lost it. He could not stop laughing. And that was a good moment. And, you know, I only do comedy, so practically every moment is a funny moment.
Okay,
so
you only do comedy.
Yeah.
What are some of the best comedy highlights of your career, like the name of a film or TV show?
Okay. Well, I got to play Jackie Gleason's wife in the movie The Toy. So that was pretty fun. And Richard Pryor, of course, was in that movie as well. And, Jim Carey. I did a series with Jim Carey. This is before his sketch show in Living Color. It was called The Duck Factory. It was 13... Yeah.
And Bill?
Yeah, but this was prior to Fire Marshal Bill. He did a series called The Duck Factory.
Well, wait a minute, Glenn Lipton. This is my interview.
Sorry, that's Glenn Lipton.
He knows a lot.
He knows a lot. Trivia King. Yeah, he did a series called The Duck Factory, which was a sitcom. And it was sort of before its time because it was filmed. You know, back then they only did live with a studio audience. But we were doing, it was a film sitcom on location. And so that was a great person to work with. And I've just worked with so many greats.
What's your favorite body part?
My legs. I love my legs.
And why is that?
Because I have showgirl legs.
Let's check them out. Okay, let's do some kicks.
Yeah.
Showgirl legs. Do some kicks.
And you know what? Legs don't age.
Legs don't age.
They don't.